这样。 I'm on the clock, Tim. Tell him.
To embed it up. Look at this. It's Malibu City around this motherfucker. And they're all 79s. The blue one's a 79. The white one's a 79. This one's a 79. But this one got that big ass W underneath that motherfucking hood. It's not just for Whipple either. Call for whooping your motherfucking ass. What y'all? Y'all like it? Boom. I know some people are commenting about the maroon interior with the gold and this yellow and oh, it don't go and this and that. Yeah, okay. It's different. The man's different. The car's different. It sticks out. Everybody knows it. Boom. Clean. This car, as you can see, got the metal bumper and it's got the fiberglass underpanels. So that's two different pieces. But the 9-inch I fabbed up on the bench with the badass brackets, all that. We had to adjust some things on the car. But y'all seen it. Y'all know whose car this is. This car be getting it. You see that plate? Oh! Man, it sounds so mean. You know why it sounds mean? Because it is mean. Boom. He got rubber on the quarter panels. Damn! He be having lift off. Maybe taking off. Anyways, just so y'all don't get confused, where you at? Where is that? First time I got footage of the car, it was always at somebody else's shop when I did whatever. And I didn't want to get footage at somebody else's shop, but or other shop. But them big cat wheels, boom. The car's nice, real nice. Clean, solid car. well put together. You know, the owner is one of them hands-on guys. He don't just talk, he a hands-on.
He's such a fucking
douchebag. But yeah.
He'll even tell
me. Let me see if I slide my happy ass up under these here. Got the aluminum coilover brackets. Got the double mounts on it. It's got the double adjustable. It's got the anti-roll. And again, all that did was the rear end setup. We had to do 50 measurements on getting the rotors to clear the frame rails and stuff like that. And the fat cap wheel sits out a little bit more than a regular cab wheel. So then we had to narrow it to fit the fat cab wheel up underneath there. But, so, got them big ass brakes on there. Clocked the ends down so the caliper would sit down there so that way the caliper wouldn't smack the frame. The car is frame notched and all that, but that was done at Lawless. I didn't do the frame notching. But yeah. TK. You got too many people around here and stuff like that. You got to do it in the street. See if I can zoom this thing in for you. But I mean, everybody's seen the car and everybody knows, but. Look at that, one of them smart drivers. He gonna back it up. Garbage trucks dump the dumpsters. street. Loving them turbos. That one only got one, but still. Roomba. Oh, look at that. Nice little haze. Did you see the front of his car pick up like that? As soon as he... As soon as he gets some coilovers on the front of that thing, he can adjust that whole front end to where that car will work way better. You see how it popped up and bounced? That'll break the tires loose in the back. This kid thinks he's a pro on this little 125. Let's see what he can do. He's getting it, y'all.